We're set for action.
And it looks as though we are about to get underway. Two superstars lock up. Another exclusive matchup for Coliseum Video. They're ready to get down to business.
Yes, I was impressed very much so by their attitude going into this match. They both said that they're going to give all their all. And I'm certainly looking forward to that one. It boggles my mind and everybody else's mind too.
Very cautious at first, they move in, collar and elbow. And boy, this crowd, they've been waiting for this encounter all night. We've got the power and skill.
Yes, and he's beating them too. Don't forget that the speed is a very, very important factor in this particular match. That's what he can talk about.
This is going to be some battle, I think, going out of the base.
He certainly knows how to strike most effectively.
Two very interesting styles meeting head to head here. Two very gifted superstars. And I think that they're going to have to use
great tactics.
Yes, and their best vocabulary of wrestling moves.
Yes, it's a probably even in the book.
And Warnoff and Hayes, both superstars, very cautious at this point.
They are indeed. One thing they've got to do, they've got to pace themselves. There's no getting on the outside and having a little respite for two or three minutes. You've got to be in there the whole time. And one of the most important keys to success is being able to pace yourself correctly. You know, both do their homework very, very thoroughly on their opposition. So obviously they've looked, reviewed tapes, probably Coliseum tapes at that, to see how each has fared.
So we've got a great matchup here.
Indeed we have.
Took a long way to get there, but I think we made our point. Well, I have a feeling that this is one encounter that is going to get a bit wild. So you join my son, Bobby the Brain Heenan. We're doing a special broadcast this evening, Your Lordship. We are, of course, it's not going to
That's what kind of them. But I'm still sure that Bobby Heenan gets paid for it.
Yeah, it's not the same. It was a charitable move on the Brain's part.
And the grill's not far behind him, you know. He likes a few fights. Yes. Oh, he never picks up a tag if you go out.
Lordship, what a great match doing. As an exclusive encounter for Coliseum Video. And I know for a fact we're going to see some sparks in this battle.
Yes, that's a plum of a match for Coliseum Video. They really have excelled themselves with this exclusive.
Guys don't want to stand toe-to-toe there. We'd like to end this in a hurry. Sorry, buddy. And after seeing the action we've seen so far, Dr. Hayes, I think this is going to be a tremendous exclusive matchup that is going to be included.
Yes, I must have got those left. I don't always like to agree with you, but sometimes we have to get
close to it. Alfred, you arrived here earlier than I did, and I see you got some color there.
Yes, that was our own beach. It was very nice there.
Well, it's going to be a perfect day because not only did you get out of the sun, you're going to see some great World Wrestling Federation action.
Yes, I suppose. Very nice.
Folks on the edge of their seats here. And there's a clear example of the skill in the ring. He has worked very hard, spent a lot of hours in the sport so far, just practicing, perfecting his moves. And it's certainly paying off.
Absolutely, Sean, the execution of those moves, he strung together, timing was great, all the balance was correct, shows you how he has, in your words, improved.
And not only skill wrestling moves, they're also very skilled at stretching the rules, as you said.
A little deviation from the rules there, never hurt anybody really. Very, very sneaky. Crafty wrestler, sometimes with the referee's will, also very, very dubious means.
He has a very quick scale of ranks. He's definitely Lord along with that short cross dunk. It's not that I admire or really like the way he behaves in the ring.
Like
but as far as his skill, I'll go along with how you feel about it. So it's tough to me, guys. I think that their personal behavior is part of it. But if we proceed solely on skill, I would say he is definitely one of the best.
Oh, that's very gracious of you. I'm sure that they have the kind words to say to you, Sean.
No, no, he never has the kind words to say.
Oh, he doesn't? Well, he doesn't to me either, quite honestly. He has great conditioning, Sean. He really is a smart man. We look to find him.
Yes.
Who has shown us a lot of skills. He's a very powerful performer. A very, very gifted wrestler. But I certainly know that inside the ring, this man is a very, very aggressive performer. And he certainly has chalked up a remarkable list of victories.
We have seen him in the ring long enough to go. Anytime he can erupt. End an encounter. Great angle. About as close as I got to get to the action.
Yes.
In this case.
Look at that shot, Sean. Our cameraman taking us right in the ring there. You were talking about great angles before. That was another good one. He can't be closer to the action than that in the World Wrestling Federation. That is surely a coup. Coliseum Video.
This is an exclusive concept for Coliseum Video. The Coliseum Video cameras bring us in close. Closest to the
camera. Yes, really.
Boy, we have a good look at that. The battle continues.
Great.
This capacity crowd is really getting an action-built match here.
Sean, I think the fans here are finding it difficult who to really favor in this match. I think they're quite evenly divided on the two.
Well, both sides giving everything they've got. And you can see just the edges of fatigue sneaking in. But as far as the action goes, it's just as furious as when the bell first sounded.
They probably have every young guard in here cheering for them.
Great!
With the fair maidens. Yes, I knew a fair maiden.
Great!
That's a lot of fair maidens. A precious little boy.
Advantage of the situation now. Losing everything he's got.
I believe he's trying to step on the pace here. I think he's found maybe
one,
a faster pace to his liking.
A series of moves right there.
Great moves and counter moves and counter moves.
Yes, nicely explained, Albert.
Yes, I don't think we're ever going to keep up with them, the usual.
Only in slow motion.
Here,
he never lets up.
He certainly doesn't.
He's in the opening to those airports. He begins to dismantle.
Yes. He is relentless for a natural. I like the choice of your word to dismantle. That's what he does. He takes you apart.
One, two.
Slow and calculating. But incredibly effective.
You do sometimes marvel at his power. I mean, obviously. He's not only a great wrestler, but he does possess a great deal of grit and obviously resolution.
Well, you clearly saw that.
Right.
He's intact and really destroying, and he's doing a good job of that right now.
He really pays any attention to the referee as it is.
He doesn't speak the same language as referees, that's for sure.
Referee.
Yes, but. has his hands full in this encounter. Both involved in illegal tactics so far. Larry Davis going to come up with this right now, trying to keep some sort of order. How difficult that is.
You know, one thing these men have in common,
one, two,
is that as youngsters they played rugby.
Really?
Yes.
Well, Chip, I have to say that that is a big surprise. I kind of stayed out of the end there and waited until they passed me the ball and I would run in and touch it.
You look modest. I know that you campaigned in great pain in Europe as a rugby man, 15.
Well, we've got two men battling it out right now.
It's a devastating wrestle, is he not?
Certainly is.
He certainly has his wits about him at all times. And now you're seeing superb wrestling at his very, very best here by two complete masters.
Two.
Look at this. Bang, bang, bang. It's like the shock exchange.
Well, boxing match.
Well, the action now is really fast and furious. But climbing into top gear. And I'm afraid that the referee is not equal to that particular speed. He's just by himself, one man in the ring, really not enough.
Good hold of the reins at this point in this encounter.
Seems rather delighted with what he's doing.
Apparently he's practicing what he's about to do.
Some great moves here. He's beginning to establish himself in this belt. He's beginning to dominate. And once he does this, he's a tremendously good front runner. What a good situation. I can't see him take the man had just sit right in the corner.
Well, let's get a better look at that.
Jordan, you're so right. When you said that just now, I was trying to think the last time I saw him. I can't remember ever seeing this happen before. So this game plan seems to be working. Those are good tactics indeed. He certainly knows how to pull things out of the bag. A very uncouth fellow, but a great wrestler.
Wait a minute, Lord Alvarez. I'm going to tell you right now, I know that he is going to acquire a copy of this exciting tape. He will listen to every moment. He's going to hear what you just said.
Well, that's
I'm going to give you the opportunity to try this. He said he was uncouth.
Yes, he is uncouth. I don't love that. He rather takes a pride in the way he can handle rather likes them.
One,
sometimes
two.
The things he says, well, you can't possibly say them to each other anymore. Yeah, anyway. Even so, it doesn't detract from what he does inside the ring. He is a superb wrestler, and in itself, showing all that tenacity is a superb effort.
Well, I would agree with that point, but considering what Alper Hayes is, how poor you are, what you believe in the neighbors, and the point I was trying to get across with Alper Hayes.
That's a nice move.
Certainly give an attitude adjustment.
Great!
You men can combat that move.
I'm sure. Sean, the heaviness of that blow Chris Summers' delivery, I don't care who you are, that was bound to really hurt you.
Well, I don't think too many individuals could have taken such a blow, but Lordship, you have suffered a few broken noses in your time.
There's a lot of sinew in the nose, and it does tend to be very flexible, especially if you've had it broken once or twice, and that can happen with transcontinental.
Great!
Well, I broke my nose.
Oh, gosh. Did it
I was involved in a little rather intense squash. Yes,
but obviously you had the best.